LA County Sheriff Alex Villanueva tests positive for coronavirus. A sheriff's department spokesperson said the sheriff, who is vaccinated, had contracted the virus.